We're going to be doing a Latin piece called Sway.
Stay with me.